A me go tlhobala go ne le moletlo mong gape. Ha ke re go ne le moletlo ha dinela go change wa le ruwa busisiwe.
Ah, ze ze ke stengwe. Ah, mo se 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 sembekile kwa baphatsa. O kufuna kanje ukuthi certificate sithi ihlaso. Yena mela ile kwaZulu, dibane namaya amahlaso.
I can't take this anymore. Oh. How could you be so cruel?
O go tlhwa yene ke loko.
Motlogela bui.
O so lebetse gore custody settlement ya ga goodness le ka Kgiso. E letlela goodness gore a le di visitation rights.
So
this is not only morally wrong, but it's illegal. Are you really going to deny her parental rights?
That's already in the works. Hake he saka yene, those parental rights will be revoked.
Wow.
Rakhadi, I love you. And I respect you. But we both know what you are doing is wrong on so many levels. Khasasi yamasose. I can't just sit and watch this whole thing happen.
So kwenza nayo?
I can't take this anymore. This is so wrong.
Sorry.
Oh.
Goodness, Musiami. Look, I'm sorry for everything you're going through. I could have prevented things from getting to this point. Kala ho tshepisa. Khoro tlo dira sengwe le sengwe. Go siamisa dilo fa wena. O tlo go boelana le ngwana go goodness. Even if it means defying Rakhadi and Uncle B. I give you my word.